Занимаешь настроение детского. Pushing board. You are pushing board.
The last wish.
Okay. Okay. Okay, dude. Damn, he's cute. He's even cuter than Shrek.
I like Spanish.
I'm not a fan, but it's funny. You should need to from Taker move. He's like Robin Hood. Just like Zoro. That was cool, actually. Is it Renaissance for 3D animation? Attack on Titan. He's way too cute.
You know how many frames?
Mm-hmm.
It looks like kind of...
It's like, seriously, it's like Attack on Titan.
Yeah, yeah. He's really one?
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. It's actually really great. I really like it already. He got smashed by the ring.
He's so cute with all those.
You know it was really popular in that time. To heal everything. Oh, but he has like 7 dead lives.
You are down to your last life.
Is this his special move? Why is he so badass? There's blood in kids' cartoon. Hold his life. Damn, good thing they had sewage. I just thought it's a hole, you know. It was looking like a hole. It was really good, really good. Nice, nice. The texture of his skin is
no,
yeah. But he's so cute without boots. I don't know. He's so sad. Damn, he smells bad, I think, after this huge.
Oh my god.
Oh, I don't know, maybe have those socks.
So cute.
Oh, that's him. They brought him back. You know, if I watched it before we had cats, I think it wouldn't be so funny for me. Now it's like more... Relatable, yeah, relatable. She's reading perhaps. Oh!
It's like Marshall in the bear. In the bear.
Goldie.
It's a dog.
Unwanted.
He still wears mittens.
Mm-hmm, he don't care anymore. He even does this thing with his paws, did you see it? Oh, okay.
Get
accent. Big Jack Horner. I know if I know who's that. You know all those characters are from Fairy Tales. But I guess I'm not really good in Fairy Tales because I don't really know who those are. Magic Arcade. Oh, yeah. Also, Chip in a Bottle. Lipus.
This is my moment.
I remember Jack and the Bean. That's the only Jack from Fairy Tales I know. Oh, the Cure. Kitty from the first. Idiot. She made the fucking roll with this butt. My stick is better than bacon. Actually, she looks like our second cat, Chica, but without being a white face. You're just creepy as fuck. Eat me, drink me, oh, it's Ellie. And that's a lot of references. Yeah. Win play fucking tank. What? Call me your kids, it's just a cartoon. Damn, it's like in, it's like in Spider-Verse. Every cat can do it. Cuteness overload. I like those like little references to Shrek. That's cool. What the fuck? dog kept to touch it. It's like, she's toxic. Yeah, much better. Some kind of adventure time. Reach a quick and easy solution. Just want to listen to X. Damn, this cartoon is savage.
Thinking. Yeah,
I guess he's just a little bit stupid. I know it's unrealistic because there's no in the world Chihuahua which like actually kind. All of them are pure evil, like a little piece of meat of evil and screaming and barking and like and shaking. So those slow motions really reminds me of Shrek times, you know. Nowadays there's not like slow motions a little bit cringy, but it's like a reference to Shrek. And they said it's just way too savage. I like this kind of humor. Yeah, it's not just a kid's cartoon. I mean, it's pretty Mexican. Crazy cooks. Even I have goosebumps.
Why is he so creepy?
Because creators of this cartoon are genius.
Rampus changing.
Oh yeah, it's actually a cool idea. I really like how anxiety is shown in this. Panic attack.
Yeah, panic attack.
She calls him down. Oh, that's so cute.
Treatment dog.
I need that wish to get my life back. I guess I run away then too.
Oh, you left her at the altar?
I am ashamed.
You almost got married.
Yeah,
then it
was Pickles.
Who told you that name? Pickles. At least Muffy isn't that bad after she touches.
Bye.
Maybe it's a trap, you know. Yeah, hibernation. Too soft.
Just
Feel free
to
pull
me up whenever you get a chance.
She's
a tsundere. That was...
She's lying, she's lying. I'm sure she's lying. Just to make him feel better. Animation with this part of you know, voice of sound, and there's like a pecora animation and stuff. I'm gonna show you after it. Oi. Oi. This is such a great cartoon. I love it. Everything is like so on point. I freaking love it. No, don't touch it. Too cold. Just Wally of misery. Bear trap. Muppet. So punch it in there.
Dingleberry.
You don't want dingleberry. No, you don't. Not the beef. Dingleberry. Is a poop which stays on your butt hair, you know?
Actually, the little dog can have a family.
Their family. Yeah, 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 bullying.
I was there to witness all of that. But you didn't even notice me. But you're not laughing now. That's fun. Makes it more fun for me.
Damn, that's cool. He's scary as fuck.
Like Titan from the desert.
Resident Evil.
Tyrant.
Yeah, you can't escape him.
You can't
always...
kill this whole...
And that wolf actually has like the creepiest weapon of them all. Like, fuck.
Creeper weapons.
Even the kid one is sad. Some kind of battle royal, if you think about it. Even the zone. No white apples.
Yeah.
Ah.
I've only ever had one life. Maybe one life is enough.
No, it's wrong. Did you see? She checked if she had lost in battle like last time. It was actually really nice. Fail.
Why is it so bad? Why is it so cool? So they try to look into
his soul.
His
yeah.
Now he understands.
Such a great character, I love it. He was like literally in 5 minutes of the film, but...
Magic
snack. He's huge now. Even the bug. He was like, every man has something good. My name is Jeff. Super good.
Yeah.
I really love the characters. Like, everything is flawless. Like, literally, animation is 10 out of 10. Characters are 10 out of 10.
I like the style of action.
Yeah, it's a frame rate. Yeah. I really like the style, the colors, everything is so interesting.
No, I like the idea of Muerta, Death. It's really Spanish, you know.
So cool. Like, characters, I think, really top notch. Like, those bears and the story.
Yeah,
so cute. Also, like, the villains. Oh my god. Two of them are so good. I mean, you hate this one, he's like such a jerk, but still, it's really cool to see, like, just a jerk that's not, without any, like, background. He has, like, perfect family, perfect, he has everything, but he wants more. Like, it's really nice to see some characters like that, because every time movie's trying to explain that this person is evil, because of something happened to him, and this one is just jerk.
You know, cartoons like, Puss in Boots Part 2 and, Spider-Man, it's, next level.
I think it's, like, 3D animation renaissance, as I said, because it's, like, seriously so good, because for the last 10 years, I think, there was not a lot of actually really good 3D animations, I think. The last one I remember was, like, people were screaming about this Frozen, yeah. Let it go. But I didn't like it at all. I think it was really, really mediocre. Those are, like, really next level, and I think, especially, like, that it has, like, unique styles. Because
some kind of combination of styles.
Because it was, like, the biggest problem for me for, like, decades, or almost 2 decades, that 3D animations, like, were practically the same. If, 2D animation could be so different art style, 3D animations were completely the same. Nowadays, like, those two cartoons are, like, wow.
Next level.
Yeah, finally. Like, now you can call it art.
Yeah, it's not like for child or something.
Yeah, and animation.
You're not trying to exploit just name of Puss in Boots.
Of the series.
Yeah, it's more
money grabbing, you know.
Yeah. I was really skeptic about Part 2, because a lot of cartoons or movies, Part 2 is getting worse.
Especially that this cartoon is actually a spin-off of Shrek.
Yeah.
Now I can actually 100% assure everybody that, like, this cartoon is gonna be so good in 10, 20 years, like, we're gonna show it to our kids, and it's gonna be still really nice, which we can't say about, like, most of the cartoons which came out in 3D era. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed as well. Please subscribe to our channel, leave a like, subscribe to our Patreon if you wanna support us. See you next time! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye.